Dive crews in Ionia County continue to search for a kayaker missing since yesterday evening. Dispatch tells us the call came in from Sessions Lake around 7 last night. The lake is part of the Ionia State Recreation Area. The sheriff's office confirms that a witness said the kayak overturned and the person never resurfaced. We're expecting to learn more information from deputies later today.